All right, everybody. I'm going to try and squeeze one more game in tonight. We're 1-1. Knowing my luck, I don't know. That game was, I think I played it as well as possible. It just feels so much different when your team is like going for objectives and, you know, they help you roam and stuff and they have your back. I don't know. It's definitely a good feeling, but you know, the first game, this is game 14 of Red J Head's 100 game bonanza. And the first game, like I played poorly. There's no way around it. I tried to come back a little bit, but the rest of my team was also kind of like not doing so hot. So it was kind of like a mixture of all of us playing poorly that led to like us not doing well. Although, to be fair, I still don't understand like scaling and stuff like that very well. Like, for instance, last game that Rengar played great, but I didn't think Rengar was necessarily a scaling champion. And then we got good objectives. We shut them down every time they tried to go for Infernal and stuff, so that was great. Except I wasn't on point with... I should really pay attention more to... Should I play more music? To the briny deep. Oh no, they ban Yi. Rip. I'm a heavyweight. No. So much untapped power. Did I just get counterpicked? I think I just got counterpicked. Bob Saget. Yeah, I got counterpicked. I gotta try and kill him pre-6, hopefully. It's not gonna be easy, though. Oh, Aurelion's Soul counterpicks me, too. Katarina. Unfortunate. Safe and sound, Safe and sound.
Okay.
Bum, bum, ba, bum, bum.
Ah!
If he stays, I think I kill him, right?
Hawk. Okay, thank fuck.
Definitely overstayed my welcome again. using too much mana here. I'm gonna freeze the wave a little bit. Well, well, well. Victory. That's a nice one. I like that. Although, it's unfortunate for the enemy team. That's cute. Okay, well, this makes you want to play another one, but we'll update the scoreboard. That was game 14. Not bad. See you in the next one. Peace.